dry scoop it?
On the camera.
No pressure, no pressure.
It's a lot of pressure.
What about the one indoor?
Oh no, that's warm. I'd be dry scooping on camera. So I'm gonna be famous.
Legendary moment right here.
How do you prep? Like, do I just.
Water first?
Uh huh. What, do you care if I have my mouth on it? Can I have this?
You can have it.
Okay. Mm hmm.
Yeah, I think so. Oh my. Yeah.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm. 10 out of 10.
Fire.
Promo?
Yeah, yeah. Code say.
Code say.
What up, YouTube? We're in Arkansas. For 4th of July, visiting my grandma, my cousins. We have Sasa over there. She just dry scooped. We're at Iron Warehouse, small gym in Arkansas. It's very nice. Today we're hitting legs, and we're gonna be lifting my cousin Darren. He's a power lifter, so he's gonna be doing his compound sets, and we'll be doing my bodybuilding stuff. Well, I guess update, we are 24 weeks out. This next month, we're gonna be maintaining and reversing, get more food in. Probably gonna be a 20-week prep, but I'm looking forward to it. And you know, December's coming, we're gonna get ready for it. This is sick. They got like a machine bodybuilding room, which is right here. Man, this is like your dream gym. Like small, compact. They got everything in here. Man, no one coming around too, so you can work out in peace. And they also got a powerlifting section right here. Where it's just barbells. I mean, there's some dumbbells too, but like, you got like powerlifters on the wall and shit. TV, powerlifting. Look at that, perfect timing. You got squats, deadlifts, and you got bench over there. All like powerlifting type style equipment too. Like, they got the jacks right there. But yeah, this place is insane. Like, it got me low-key thinking like,
got me low-key thinking like, let me fuck around and move out here, bro. Like imagine being in the country, nothing to do but lift, lock in, grind time. Like, it's perfect.
And you got like a little boxing room. And of course you got more equipment and then like cardio machines. And then you got Gatorades and stuff like that. But like, it loops around Iron Warehouse. But like, it makes a full little circle. It's a nice little small gym, but it's a vibe. I'm out here. This is my cousin Darren, powerlifter.
Hey guys, I'm, you know, pretty weak.
He's got a meet coming up. Where's your meet at?
Up in Springdale. I'm 5 weeks out right now.
Springdale, Arkansas. Yep. Strong ass motherfucker.
Heavy gang. My sister, my brother.
Let's get it out here in Arkansas at Iron Warehouse, you know. About to hit a lift.
So we got legs today, another leg video for y'all. I'm working the squads. Yeah, let's get it.
Thank you.
I'm dead.
Vibes in here in this gym, A1, immaculate. Everyone in here to work. And honestly, it's a small town, so not a lot of people be coming here. 10 people max at a time, honestly. But it's nothing but work in here. We out here grinding. Got a competition in December. Cousin Darren got a powerlifting meet next month. We're out here, we're determined, chasing greatness. So let's fucking get it. I think at this point in time, Darren's probably loaded up 300 plus pounds on squat. Let's go see what he's up to, bro.
Man, this shit is easy out here. Imagine being powerlifting.
I knew it.
He loaded 300 something on there.
What is that? What's on there?
405, last warm up.
405, last warm up.
Shout out to Russ Wolf, the Yak. Pre-workout, Saul.
Wait, so what are your working sets?
What was that?
What are your working sets?
I got triple at 435 and then 3x7 at 380.
God.
Gotta get it done.
A menace. Like butter.
Bro, last warm up, man.
Last warm up. Jesus. Man, that's so easy. Put some weight on that bar. What is that? Put some weight on that bar. Jeez. All right, my turn. We got 8 plates on each side. I don't know how much that is, but we're gonna go for 8 to 10. We're gonna push the weight today. You know, Darren pushing weight up there. We're gonna try to push weight here, bro. Come on now. Gotta bring that energy.
That last set really fucked me up. I got Darren Snowy Salts. About to hit 8 plates for 8 to 10. I'm gonna hit this one first. just wrapped up legs. We just did more of a quad focus day today. We did hack squats, leg press, and quad extension, leg extension. So yeah, we're gonna move on to back. We're gonna do a couple back movements. You know, let's get to work. Just a couple of them. I ain't lean enough to do this, but I'm gonna do it anyways. I've had like 5-6 meals of me today, so kind of bloated. Jeez.
Let's wait on that.
Here we are 24 weeks out. We have a month of maintenance and reverse dieting. And then we're gonna pull the trigger on a 20-week prep. It's gonna be brutal, but by December, we're gonna get scary. Right now, weighing in 187 morning fasted weight. Lowest I've been in like years, bro, years. Yeah, looking forward to shaving off this body fat, and getting shredded, and you know, doing the best we can in our competition come December time. So, back to work we go. Today's lift, we did quads and lats. Now we're gonna do some cardio and call it a night. It's like 12:30, almost 1 right now, but you know, we out here. Hope you all enjoyed this video. I don't know if there's gonna be anything else after this, but subscribe, comment, like, code say 10% off all raw products, so run that shit up.
Oh shit!